grab your hard candy.
I have a mixture of blue and red hard candy.
Oh my god.
There was also a pink one and I unraveled it.
I put them in columns of three.
You could put it in the oven for 275 degrees.
Now it's melted and you made some lollipops.
Get your lollipop stick and put it right here.
Twist it a bit so it can stick on very well.
You can decorate it with your sprinkles, whatever you want.
If you take too long to put on the sprinkles, it won't stick on. Like how I did. But look how it turned out.
Your own lollipop. Lollipop. Ba-dum-bum-bum.